Hello everyone, my name is André Lahaye. In this video, I will show you how to download the result list, the patent original document, as well as other useful information which you can find in Espacenet. Let's do an easy search. For example, let's search the keyword blockchain. When you click on one of the results in the result list, Espacenet opens by default a bibliographic data pane next to the result list. So the Espacenet space is divided into two windows, on the left the result list, on the right the document pane. Let me first show you how to download the result list. To download the result list, you just need to click on the three dots at the top right of the result list and on download. You are then given the choice to download the result list in XLSX or CSV format, or to download the result list as front pages in PDF format. If you want to download the result list in XLSX or CSV format, the download is limited to the first 500 results. There you have the table structured now, beginning with the title followed by the inventors, applicants, publication numbers with a link to Espacenet, etc. If you click on the Query tab, you will see the query which corresponds to your result list and a link which brings you to Espacenet with a rerun of your query. So, if you click on this link, for example, 1 month later, Espacenet will display an updated result list. Let's now have a look at the download of the front pages in PDF format. You can download the 2000 first results in batches of 100 results. However, before you can do that, the results must have been displayed, loaded on the screen first. The result list is now available as front pages in PDF format. Let's look now at the document pane on the right side of the screen. If you click on the arrow next to the bibliographic data, a menu opens and you can access to different other informative panes, of which, for example, the original document. Espacenet has been conceived with a responsive design. Therefore, with a lower zoom level on a big screen, you could see a toolbar providing you access to the different information panes instead of a drop-down menu. Let's come back now to our previous format and let's see how to download the original document. To download the original document in PDF format, just click on the three dots at the top right of the document pane. A menu opens where you can click on Download and then Original Document. You cannot download the bibliographic data, but you can download other informative panes. For example, Description and Claims in DocX format, and the Citations, Legal Events and Families in XLSX format. Let's go, for example, to the description. We click again on the three dots, then on Download and Description. The description is now available as a Word document. Let's also look at the download of the citations, for example, the citing document. We click on the three dots, then on Download and on List. The citing documents are now available as an Excel document. As you might have noticed, the format is different than the result list format. If you want to have the list of citing documents downloaded in the same format as the result list, you can do as follows. Click on Result List button. The citations are now transferred in the result list and you can download the list in the result list format by clicking on the three dots at the top right of the result list this time. Well, that's it for now. Thanks for watching and have a great day.